त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि।
We welcome you all with our love and respect to today's Pratyaksha Pada Puja. We welcome all Kailayavasis connecting from all around the world. All the viewers connecting through Nityananda TV, Facebook Live and YouTube Live joining us for the most beautiful time of the day, Pratyaksha Pada Puja. Pratyaksha Pada Puja is the time we connect with the Divine, with Paramashiva, in the form of our Master, our beloved Swamiji, His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashiva. Swamiji, the Karunavataram, the compassionate, the embodiment of compassion itself, irrespective of what He had to go through, He is still standing tall for Sanatana Hindu Dharma, to make Kailasas happen all around the world. He's making himself continuously available to all of us through the Mahavakya itself. So before entering into the Pratyaksha Pada Puja today, let us now hear the chanting of the Guru Gita verse, the verse number 224. Guru Gita is the beautiful revelations of Paramashiva to Devi Parashakti. Let us sit straight and have our hands in Atmanjali Mudra while the verse is being chanted.
Mohanam sarvabhutanam bandhamokshakaram param devaragnyam priyakaram rajanam vasmananayet. Mohanam sarvabhutanam bandhamokshakaram param devaragnyam priyakaram rajanam vasmananayet. The translation of this verse says, this Guru Mantra has the power to attract all. It destroys all bonds and causes liberation. It makes Indra, the king of heaven, favorable to you. It brings under your control even kings.
Wow, what a beautiful verse it is. The Guru Mantra grants us whatever we want. And the Guru Mantra has the power to actually fulfill whatever reality we want in our life. The Guru Mantra for all of us now is the Mahavakya, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashivam himself shared that the Mahavakya is the most powerful mantra that exists on planet Earth right now. Just by chanting this Mahavakya, we will be able to summon Paramashiva's physical presence in the form of our beloved Swamiji himself. So what are we waiting for? Let us start chanting the Mahavakya and experience the physical presence of the Master, of our beloved Swamiji.
Om Nityananda Sivoham.
connecting with the divine with your eyes closed is meditation. Connecting with the divine with your eyes open is darshan. Slowly, very slowly, open all your three eyes and experience the darshan of Paramashiva, the source of life.
Nityanandam, before we begin the Pada Puja and Paramashiva Puja today, we request all the Pada Puja participants and everybody else who is participating in this Puja, physically here and online, to declare the following with integrity and authenticity. If you agree to the following declarations, please say yes loudly. I authentically cognize, which is internally processed, understand and declare the truth that the cosmic energy exists. Yes. I authentically cognize, which is internally process, understand and declare the truth that His Divine Holiness, Swamiji, Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva and Nityanandeshwari Parashakti, Guru Padaka and Atmalinga are the Chinmaya Vigrahas, embodiment and representation of that very cosmic energy. Yes. I authentically cognize, which is internally process, understand and declare the truth that whatever I offer during the Pada Puja to Swamiji, and the Shiva Puja to Nityanandeshwari Paramashiva and Nityanandeshwari Parashakti will reach the cosmic source of energy directly.
Yes.
I authentically cognize, which is internally process, understand and declare the truth of Soham Asmi, that even in a worship, I am Him.
Yes.
Let us now enter into the Pratyaksha Pada Puja, followed by the Paramashiva Puja. Sadguru Vandanam. Now please take some flowers in your hands. Close your eyes and offer the flowers at Swamiji's Padaka at the end of the mantra.
Nityanandam paramasukadam kevalam jnanamurtim dvandvatitam gagana sadrisham tatvamasyadilakshyam ekam nityam vimalamachalam Sarvadhi Sakshi Bhutam Bhavatitam Trigunarahitam Sadgurum Tam Namami.
Guru Parampara Vandanam. Now please take some flowers in your hands, close your eyes and offer the flowers at Swamiji's Padaka at the end of the mantra.
Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Samarambham Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Madhyamam Asmadacharya Paryantam Vande Guru Paramparam
Arnagiri Yogeshwara Vandanam. Now please take some flowers in your hands. Close your eyes and offer the flowers at Swamiji's Padaka at the end of the mantra.
Lalate tripunri nitila krita kasturi tilakaha Spuran mala dhara spurita kadikaupi navasanaha Dadhano dustaram shirasi panirajam jashikalam Pradipas sarvesham arunagiri yogi vijayate
Tatvachamanam. Keeping your right hand, pour one udarni of water from the Panchapatram and chanting each of the following mantra internally, drink the water that flows through the base of your palm.
Om Atmadattvam Shodayami Swada. Om Vidyatattvam Shodayami Swada. Om Shiva Tattvam Shodayami Swada.
Chanting the following mantra internally, wipe the upper and lower lips twice using the base of your right hand thumb, moving the hand from right to left of the lips.
Om Haam Hridayaya Namaha.
Wash your right hand with the water in the Panchapatram. With the tips of the right hand index, middle and ring fingers, touch above the upper lips and below the lower lips. With the tips of the right hand index finger and thumb joined together, touch the right nostril, left nostril. With the tips of the right hand ring finger and thumb joined together, touch the right eye, right ear, left ear. Wash your right hand with the water in the Panchapatram. With the base of the right hand thumb and little finger, touch the navel, right chest, left chest. With the right hand fingertips together, touch the top of the head, right shoulder, left shoulder, and the heart center. Now, please take the akshata in your right hand, clench your hands, and tap the sides of your forehead 5 times along with the mantra.
Shuklam Varadaram Vishnum Shashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vigno Pashantayet.
Pranayama. Continue to keep the akshata in your right hand. Now open only the little finger, ring finger and the thumb. During the pranayama, use the thumb to close the right nostril and the ring and little finger to close the left nostril. Closing the right nostril, inhale slowly through the left nostril. Once you have inhaled fully, close both the nostrils and hold the breath inside as long as possible. Exhale through the right nostril alone. During this inhalation, retention and exhalation, chant the following mantras 3 times internally.
Om Haam Hridayaya Namaha.
Om Hum Isha Namodaya Namaha. Om Hum Tatpurusha Vaktraya Namaha. Om Hum Agora Hridayaya Namaha. Om Hum Vamadeva Guhyaya Namaha. Om Hum Satyojata Murtaya Namaha.
Om Haam Hridayaya Namaha.
Om Hum Shirasaya Namaha. Om Hum Shikhaya Namaha. Om Hum Kavachaya Namaha. Om Hum Netrebhyo Namaha. Om Hastraya Namaha.
Om Hum Isha Namodaya Namaha.
Om Hum Tatpurusha Vaktraya Namaha. Om Hum Agora Hridayaya Namaha. Om Hum Vamadeva Guhyaya Namaha. Om Hum Satyojata Murtaya Namaha. Om Haam Hridayaya Namaha.
Om Hum Shirasaya Namaha.
Om Hum Shikhaya Namaha.
Om
Hum Kavachaya Namaha.
Om Hum Netrebhyo Namaha.
Om Hastraya
Sankalpa.
Now keeping the akshata in your left palm and closing it with your right palm, keep both the hands on your right thigh. Chant the following mantra and then drop the akshata down in the north at the end of the mantra.
Mamopata samasta duritakshaya dvara Bhagavat Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Prityatam Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Prityatam cha Shubhe Shobhane Muhote अद्य ब्रह्मणः द्वितीयपराध्ये श्रीश्वेतवराहकल्पे वैवस्वतमन्वन्तरे अष्टाविंशतितमे नित्ययुगे प्रथमे पादे जम्बूद्वीपे भारतवर्षे भरतखण्डे मेरोः दक्षिणे पार्श्वे शकाब्दे अस्मिन् वर्तमाने व्यवहारिके प्रभवादीनां षष्ट्याः संवत्सराणां मध्ये विकारिणां संवत्सरे उत्तरायणे लक्ष्मीवेङ्कटेश्वर ऋतौ वृषभमासे कृष्णपक्षे षष्ट्यां शुभदितौ स्थिरवासरयुक्तायां श्रवणनक्षत्र ब्रह्मयोग वणिजकरण एवं गुणविशेषणविशिष्टायाम् अस्यां शुभदितौ श्रीकैलासोन्नतद्वादशां तश्यामलापीठारूढ श्रीमीनाक्षीसुन्दरेश्वराभिन्नस्वरूप परशिवपुत्ररत्नकुमार गुरुमन्यतुल्यावतार श्रीपार्वती संज्ञपानलब्धदिव्यज्ञानविश्रुत सकलनिगमागमसारभूत द्राविडवेदप्रवक्तृ श्रीमत्परमशिवकरुणासमधिगतमुक्तामयचतुरश्रयानगीयमानछत्रचामर श्रीचिह्नकाहलादि समस्तविरडावल्यलङ्कृत ज्ञानविज्ञानचक्रवर्ति सर्वजनसङ्गसद्यो निर्वाणदीक्षाव्ययापवर्गवर्ष विश्राणजीमूत परमतकलभकेसरी शैवसिद्धान्तस्थापनाचार्य श्रीराजादिराजपाण्ड्यमहाराजगुरु क्षपणशाख्यादिमहान्धकारनिवारणज्ञानभानु वीक्षणानर्हारध्वजोच्छेदनपूर्वक श्रीमद्वृषभध्वजस्थापक शैवसमयकर्तृ सर्वज्ञपीठारूढ श्रीजगद्गुरु श्रीज्ञानसम्बन्धदेशिकस्वामि वागीशसुन्दर
माणिक्यवाचकस्वामिनाम्
अवतारभूत
श्रीज्ञानसम्बन्धस्वामि पुनरुद्धृत श्यामलापीठ महासंस्थान ज्ञानसाम्राज्यशासक सर्वज्ञपीठारूढ त्रिणवत्युत्तरद्विशततम गुरुमहासन्निधान
कैलासपरम्परागत सूर्यवंश सर्वज्ञपीठ सुराङ्गिसाम्राज्यशासक महानिर्वाणिपीठस्य अष्टोत्तरसहस्र श्रीमहामण्डलेश्वर
अटलपीठस्य अष्टोत्तरसहस्रतम अष्टोत्तरसहस्र श्री अटलपीठाधीश्वर धर्ममुक्तिस्वर्गपुरस्वर्णपीठस्य त्रयोविंश गुरुमहासन्निधान श्रीमत्परमहंसपरिव्राजकाचार्यवर्य सच्चिदानन्दप्रणवस्वरूप श्रोत्रियब्रह्मनिष्ठ नित्योत्सवनित्यमङ्गलनित्यकल्याणनित्यरिचितनित्यानन्दपीठ महासंस्थान महासिंहासनपीठकर्तृ कैलासपुनरुद्धारक जगद्गुरु श्रील श्रीभगवच्छ्री नित्यानन्द परमशिव श्री ज्ञानसम्बन्धदेशिक परमाचार्यस्वामिनां प्रीत्यर्थं तेषां पादारविन्दयोः भक्तिसिद्ध्यर्थं गुरुकृपाकटाक्षसिद्ध्यर्थं क्षेमस्थैर्यवीर्यविजय आयुरारोग्य ऐश्वर्यानाम् अभिवृद्ध्यर्थं धर्मार्थकाममोक्षचतुर्विधफलपुरुषार्थसिद्ध्यर्थं मम समस्तदुरितोपशान्त्यर्थं समस्तमङ्गलावाप्यर्थं
भगवच्छ्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवप्रसादेन सकुटुम्बस्य ज्ञानवैराग्यजीवन्मुक्तिप्राप्यर्थं श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वरि पराशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वर परमशिव अवतारभूत श्री सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूप भगवच्छ्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिव प्रत्यक्षपादपूजां करिष्ये श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वरि पराशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वर परमशिवपूजां च करिष्ये ॐ अभ उपस्पृश्य
Wash your hand with the water in the panchapatram and drop the akshata towards the north direction. Ghantanada. Now ring the bell with your left hand loudly as you chant the mantra.
Om agamatantu devanam gamanatantu rakshasam Ghantanadam garomnyado devata vanalanchanam
ಘಂಟಾದೇವತಾಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ.
ಮಾನಸ ಪೂಜಾ. ನೌ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಯರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕೂರ್ಮ ಮುದ್ರಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫರ್ ದ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿಸ್ ಪಾದಕ ಅಟ್ ದ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮಂತ್ರ.
ಓಂ ಹೃತ್ಪದ್ಮಮಾಸನಂ ದದ್ಯಾತ್ ಸಹಸ್ರಾರಚ್ಯುತಾಮೃತೈಃ ಪಾದ್ಯಂ ಚರಣಯೋ ದದ್ಯಾತ್ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಅರ್ಘ್ಯಂ ನಿವೇದಯೇತ್ ತೇನ ಅಮೃತೇನ ಆಚಮನೀಯಂ ಸ್ನಾನೀಯಂ ತೇನ ಚ ಸ್ಮೃತಂ ಆಕಾಶತತ್ವಂ ವಸ್ತ್ರಂ ಸ್ಯಾತ್ ಗಂಧ ಸ್ಯಾತ್ ಗಂಧತತ್ವಕಂ ಚಿತ್ರಂ ಪ್ರಕಲ್ಪಯೇತ್ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ಧೂಪಂ ಪ್ರಾಣಾನ್ ಪ್ರಕಲ್ಪಯೇತ್ ತೇಜಸ್ತತ್ವಂ ಚ ದೀಪಾತಂ ನೈವೇದ್ಯಂ ಸ್ಯಾತ್ ಸುಧಾಂಬುಧಿಃ ಅನಾಹತಧ್ವನಿರ್ಘಂಟಾ ವಾಯುತತ್ವಂ ಚ ಚಾಮರಂ ಸಹಸ್ರಾರಂ ಭವೇತ್ ಛತ್ರಂ ಶಬ್ದತತ್ವಂ ಚ ಗೀತಕಂ ನೃತ್ಯಮಿಂದ್ರಿಯಕರ್ಮಾಣಿ ಚಾಂಚಲ್ಯಂ ಮನಸಸ್ತತಾ ಸುಮೇಖಲಾಂ ಪದ್ಮಮಾಲಾಂ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ನಾನಾವಿಧಂ ತಥಾ ಅಮಾಯಾದ್ಯೈರ್ಭಾವಪುಷ್ಪೈಃ ಅರ್ಚಯೇದ್ಭಾವಗೋಚರಂ ಅಮಾಯಂ ಮನಃಂಕಾರಂ ಅರಾಗಂ ಮಮದಂ ತಥಾ ಅಮೋಹಕಂ ಮದಂ ಪಂಚ ಅದ್ವೇಷ ಅಕ್ಷೋಭಕೌ ತಥಾ ಅಮಾಚರ್ಯಂ ಮಲೋಭಂ ಚ ದಶಪುಷ್ಪಂ ವಿದುರ್ಬುಧಾಃ ಅಹಿಂಸಾ ಪರಮಂ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ಪುಷ್ಪಮಿಂದ್ರಿಯ ನಿಗ್ರಹಃ ದಯಾ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ಕ್ಷಮಾ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಪುಷ್ಪಂ ಚ ಪಂಚಮಂ ಇತಿ ಪಂಚದಶೈರ್ ಭಾವಪುಷ್ಪೈಃ ಸಂಪೂಜಯೇತ್ ಭಗವಂತಂ ಶ್ರೀ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಪರಮಶಿವಂ.
ನೌ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಎಂಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಉಪಚಾರ ಪೂಜಾ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಕ್ಷತ ಇನ್ ಯರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್. ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಯರ್ ಐಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫರ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಕ್ಷತ ಅಟ್ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿಸ್ ಪಾದಕ ಅಟ್ ದ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮಂತ್ರ.
ಆಸನಂ ಓಂ ಸರ್ವಭೂತಾಂತರಸ್ಥಾಯ ಸರ್ವಭೂತಾಂತರಾತ್ಮನೆ ಕಲ್ಪಯಾಮ್ಯುಪವೇಶಾತಂ ಆಸನಂ ತೇ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಹ್ರೀಂ ಇದಂ ಸುವರ್ಣಾಸನಂ ಸರ್ವದೇವದೇವೀ ಸ್ವರೂಪಾಯ ಭಗವತೇ ಶ್ರೀ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಪರಮಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ.
Now please take some flowers in your hands and offer the flowers at Swamiji's Padaka along with the mantra.
Swagatam Om Shantatvat Sarvakatratvat Bhavot Paratikaranat Shiva Ukto Mahatantra Mantra Vidbhis Sada Shivaha Tasmai Shivaya Gurave Vita Raga Kalayavai Ameyatvat Anamtoyam Ajatvacha Prakitithaha ಯಸ್ಯ ದರ್ಶನಮಿಚ್ಛಂತಿ ದೇವಾ ಸ್ವಾಭೀಷ್ಟ ಸಿದ್ಧಯೇ ತಸ್ಮೈ ತೇ ಪರಮೇಶಾನ ಸ್ವಾಗತಂ ಸ್ವಾಗತಂ ಪ್ರಭೋ ಅದ್ಯ ಮೇ ಸಫಲಂ ಜನ್ಮ ಜೀವನಂ ಸಫಲಾ ಕ್ರಿಯಾಃ ಸ್ವಾಗತಂ ಯತ್ವಯಾ ತನ್ಮೇ ತಪಸಾಂ ಫಲಮಾಗತಂ. ಓಂ ಹ್ರೀಂ ಸರ್ವದೇವದೇವೀ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಭಗವನ್ ಶ್ರೀ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಪರಮಶಿವ ಸ್ವಾಗತಂ ಸುಸ್ವಾಗತಂ ತೇ.
ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾದ್ಯಂ. ನೌ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಉದರ್ನಿ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಯರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫರ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಟ್ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿಸ್ ಪಾದಕ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಮಂತ್ರ.
ಪಾದ್ಯಂ ಓಂ ಯದ್ಭಕ್ತಿಲೇಶ ಸಂಪರ್ಕಾತ್ ಪರಮಾನಂದ ಸಂಪ್ಲವಃ ತಸ್ಮೈ ತೇ ಪರಮೇಶಾನ ಪಾದ್ಯಂ ಶುದ್ಧಾಯ ಕಲ್ಪಯೇತ್. ಓಂ ಹ್ರೀಂ ಏತತ್ ಪಾದ್ಯಂ ಸರ್ವದೇವದೇವೀ ಸ್ವರೂಪಾಯ ಭಗವತೇ ಶ್ರೀ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಪರಮಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ.
ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅರ್ಘ್ಯ, ದಿ ಆಫರಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಟ್ರೆಡಿಷನಲ್ ಬೊಕ್ಕೆ. ನೌ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಕಾಂಚ್ ಇನ್ ಯರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫರ್ ದಿ ಅರ್ಘ್ಯ ಅಟ್ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿಸ್ ಪಾದಕ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಮಂತ್ರ.
ಅರ್ಘ್ಯಃ ಓಂ ದೂರ್ವಾಕ್ಷತ ಸಮಾಯುಕ್ತಂ ಬಿಲ್ವಪತ್ರಂ ತಥಾ ಪರಂ ಶೋಭನಂ ಶಂಖಪಾತ್ರಸ್ಥಂ ಗ್ರಹಾನಾರ್ಯಂ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರ. ಓಂ ಹ್ರೀಂ
एषो अर्घ्यः सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिवाय स्वाहा.
The next is Achamaniyam. Now please take another knee of water in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with the mantra.
Achamaniyam Om Mandakinyasi Yadvari Sarva Papaharam Shubham Grahanachamaniyam Tvam Maya Bhaktya Niveditam Om Hrim Idam Achamaniyodakam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Swadha.
The next is Madhuparka, the offering of the nectar and drink. Now please take the Madhuparka in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with the mantra.
Madhuparkaha Om Sarva Kalmashanashaya Paripurna Shudhatmakam Madhuparkam Imam Deva Kalpayami Prasidame Om Hrim Esha Madhuparkaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Swadha.
The next is Gandhatelam, the offering of the scented oil. Now please take the Gandhatelam in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with the mantra.
Gandhatelam Om Sneham Grahana Snehena Lokanam Hitakaraka Sarvalokeshu Shuddhasvam Dadami Snehamuttamam Om Hrim Idam Gandhatailam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami.
The next is Naniyam. Now please take another knee of water in your hands and offer it to Swamiji's Padaka along with a mantra. And please ring the bell as you do so.
Snaniyam Om Idam Jushitalam Vari Shatram Shuddham Manoharam Snanatam Te Maya Bhaktya Kalpitam Pratigrihyatam Om Hrim Idam Snaniyodakam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami.
The next is Vastram. Now please take the Vastram in your hand and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with a mantra.
Vastram Om Maya Chitrapata Channa Nija Gushyor Tejase Niravarana Vignaya Vasaste Kalpayamyaham Om Hrim Idam Vastotariyam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami.
The next is Abharnam, the offering of jewelry. Now please take the jewelry in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with a mantra.
Abharanam Om Swabhava Sundarangaya Nana Shaktyashrayayate Suvarnam Bhushanam Tubhyam Kalpayami Prasidame Om Hrim Idam Suvarnabharanam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami.
The next is Gandha, the offering of the sandalwood paste. Now please take the sandalwood paste in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with a mantra.
Gandha Om Shariram te na janami jeshtam naivacha naivacha Maya niveditan gandhan patigrihya vilipyatam Om Hrim Esha Gandha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha.
The next is Pushpam. Now please take some flowers in your hand smeared with sandalwood paste and offer the flowers at Swamiji's Padaka along with a mantra.
Pushpam Om
तुरीयवन सम्पन्नं नानागुणमनोहरम् आनन्दसौरभं पुष्पं गृह्यतामिदमुत्तमम् ॐ ह्रीं एतानि सचन्दनपुष्पाणि सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवाय वौषट्।
The next is the offering of the Bilva Patram. Now please take the Bilva leaf in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with the mantra.
Bilva Patram Om Amritodbhavam Shri Vriksham Shankarasya Sadapriyam Bilva Patram Rayachami Pavitram De Sureshwara Om Heem एतानि सचन्दन बिल्वपत्राणि सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिवाय वौषट्।
The next is the offering of the Tulasi Patram. Now please take the Tulasi leaf smeared with sandalwood paste in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with the mantra.
Tulasi Patram Om नमस्ते बहुरूपाय वरदमूर्तये परमात्मने स्वाहा ॐ ह्रीं इदं सचन्दन तुलसी पत्रं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिवाय नमः।
The next is the offering of dhupa. Now please take the lit incense sticks in your hands and slowly wave it towards Swamiji's Padaka along with the mantra. And please ring the bell as you do so.
Dhupaha Om Vanaspatiraso Divyo Gandharyaksumanoharaha Agreya Sarvadevanam Dhupoyam Pradigrihyatam Om Hrim Esha Dhupaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha.
The next is Deepa. Now please take the lit lamp in your hands and wave it towards Swamiji along with the mantra.
Deepaha Om Suprakasho Mahadeepaha Sarvatasti Mirapaha Sabahya Abhyantara Jyotir Deepoyam Pradigrihyatam Om Hrim Esha Deepaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha.
The next is Nevedyam. Now take an udarni of water and hover it clockwise over the Nevedyam. Please chant the mantra and ring the bell as you do so.
Nevedyam Om Nevedyam Vividam Deva Shakaradivinirmitam मया निवेदितं भक्त्या ग्रहान परमेश्वर ॐ ह्रीं इदं सोपकर्ण नैवेद्यं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिवाय निवेदयामि।
The next is पानीयम्। Now please take an udarni of water in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with the mantra.
पानीयम् ॐ समस्त देव देवेश सर्वकृतिकरं परम् अखण्डानन्द सम्पूर्णं ग्रहान जलमुत्तमम् ॐ ह्रीं इदं पानातोदकं सर्वदेव देवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिवाय नमः।
The next is Punarachamaniyam, the offering of water for Swamiji. Now please take an udarni of water in your hands and offer it at Swamiji's Padaka along with a mantra.
Punarachamaniyam Om Uchishtamapya Sucherva Yasya Smaranamatrataha Shuddhimapnodi Tasmaite Punarachamaniyakam Om Heem Idam पुनराचमनीयोदकं सर्वदेवदेवी स्वरूपाय भगवते श्रीनित्यानन्द परमशिवाय स्वाहा।
The next
then
is the arati, the offering of arati to the master. Now please take the lit arati in your hands and slowly wave towards Swamiji's feet along with the mantra, and please ring the bell as you do so.
Aratrikam Om Bhim Echa Dipamala Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha Om Raja Adiraja Yaptasanya Tahine Namo Vayam Vaihi Shravanaya Kurmahe Sameka Manka Makamaya Mahyam कामेश्वरो वै श्रवणो ददातु कुबेराय वै श्रवणाय महाराजाय नमः कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं जगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं दयारविन्दे भवं भवानि दैतं नमामि भवं भवानि दैतं नमामि Bhavani Deidam Namami Aratrikam Samarpayami Bhagavad Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha.
The next offering is the offering of Pushpanjali. Now please take a few flowers in your hands, close your eyes till the end of the mantra, and offer the flowers at Swamiji's Pradhaka at the end of the mantra.
Pushpanjalihi Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnuho Gurur Devo Maheshwaraha Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Akandamandalakaram Vyaptam Yena Characharam Tatpadam Darshitam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Ajnanatimirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurunmilitam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Aneka Janma Samprapta Karma Bandha Vidahine Atma Jnana Pradanena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Mannath Shri Jagannatho Madguru Shri Jagadguru Mamatma Sarvabhutatma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Ishwaro Gururatmeti Murti Beda Vibhagine Yomavadhyapta Dehaya Dakshinamurtaye Namaha Nityanandam Paramasukadam Kevalam Jnanamurtyam Dvandvatitam Gaganasalisham Tatvamasyadilaksham Ekam Nityam Vimalamachalam Sarvadi Sakshibhutam Svavatitam Trigunarahitam Sadgurum Tam Namami Pushpanjalim Samarpayami Bhagavad Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Om Nityanandam
Request all the Paramashiva Puja participants to face the Lord directly.
Tattvachamanam Om Atma Tattvam Shodhayami Swadha Om Vidya Tattvam Shodhayami Swadha Om Shiva Tattvam Shodhayami Swadha Shakali Kritya Om Haha Astraya Namaha Shaktaye Voshat ओम हां शिवासनाय नमः ओम हां शिवमूर्तये नमः ओम हं सत्योजातमूर्तये नमः ओम हिं वामदेवगुह्याय नमः ओम हुं अघोरहृदयाय नमः ओम हिं तत्पुरुषवक्त्राय नमः ओम हुं ईशानमूर्धाय नमः ओम हां हुं विद्यादेहाय नमः ओम हौं नेत्रेभ्यो नमः ओम हां हुं शिवाय नमः ओम हां हृदयाय नमः ओम हिं शिरसे नमः ओम हुं शिखायै नमः ओम हैं कवचाय नमः ओम हः अस्त्राय नमः ओम हैं कवचाय नमः ओम हां शिवाय वौ षट् ओम हां हुं शिवाय नमः ओम हां शिवासनाय नमः ओम हां शिवमूर्तये नमः ओम हं सत्योजातमूर्तये नमः ओम हिं वामदेवगुह्याय नमः ओम हुं अघोरहृदयाय नमः ओम हिं तत्पुरुषवक्त्राय नमः ओम हुं ईशानमूर्धाय नमः ओम हां हुं विद्यादेहाय नमः ओम हुं नेत्रेभ्यो नमः ओम हां हुं शिवाय नमः ओम हां हृदयाय नमः ओम हिं शिरसे स्वाहा ओम हुं शिखायै वौ षट् ओम हैं कवचाय हुं ओम हः अस्त्राय भटे ओम हः अस्त्राय हुं भटे ओम हः अस्त्राय भटे ओम हां शिवाय वौ षट् सामान्य अध्याय ओम 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 हः अस्त्राय फटे ओम हैं कवचाय हुं ओम हां शिवाय वौ षटे ओम हां शिवासनाय नमः ललाटे
गुरोस्तु मौनं व्याख्यानं नित्यं गुरोस्तु
स्वभावो भी The first offering of today's Uttamottama Seva is the offering of the Paramashivoham Oneness Capsule.
Deva Devottama Devata Sarvabhoma Akhilanda Koti Brahmanda Nayaka Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Paramashivoham Advaita Darshana Priya Paramashivoham Advaita Darshanam Avadharaya.
million Hindus converted by a single Christian organization. HinduGenocide.com reports on the conversion of 2.27 million Hindus by a single Christian missionary operation. The conversions of 2.27 million Hindus took place between 2012 and 2017. The Christian missionary ministry called Water of Life has been running medical camps and drilling wells in remote Indian villages, mass converting Hindus who take relief from them. Mass conversions on this scale are not only illegal and unconstitutional, but show a bigger objective of changing the entire demography of areas where entire villages are getting converted. The same organization also runs multiple fundraisers for this work. There's no clear statement of what the funds are utilized for. The Water of Life website itself says, Water of Life provides water wells and medical clinics that opens the door for Praveen's network of pastors to share the gospel of Christ. Jesus changes everything. So as churches are planted and communities are being changed from the inside out in Christ. And now, the Water of Life ministry is expanding to join Set Free Alliance ministry. The website continues, for years, Water of Life and Set Free Alliance have worked in India to bring glory to God by bringing more people into His kingdom. Water of Life has developed a rich network of pastor partners who have been very successful at sharing the gospel and planting, multiplying churches. By combining ministries, we will be able to accomplish more together than we could ever do separately. Our work in India is wholly focused on serving the untouchables, the most vulnerable of the society. It is in these most remote areas where we find unreached villages and people groups, and where the deep religious principles of Hinduism dominate. It is also the reason Water of Life goes directly into these places. They abuse Hindu culture by saying, if a member of a higher class is contaminated by the lowest social groups, they should undergo extensive cleansing rituals. And use a Webster's Dictionary definition of caste as one of the hereditary social classes in Hinduism that restrict the occupation of their members and their association with the members of other castes sanctioned by custom, law, or religion. The ministry website continues, there is hope for the Dalits. It's impossible to change this system with politics, but it can be changed with Jesus. We are able to show them His love through our free gift of clean water. If you feel responsibility is a power, you make your life successful.
When we say Dakshinamurti teaches in silence, it is not that he never utters a word, but just by a word, he will transmit petabytes of information.
He sat as Dakshinamurti in his formless space. His very presence vibrated and all the rishis received that great truth.
Yeah. Nityanandam paramasukadam kevalam jnanamurtim dvandvatitam gagana sadrisham tatvamasyadhilakshyam ekam nityam vimalamachalam sarvadi sakshibhutam Bhavatitam Triguna Rahitam Sadgurum Tam Namami Nityanandam, welcome all of you for this Nitya Satsang, the divine audience with Avatar himself, His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashu. This is the time where the superconscious energy transcends into this plane, just raising all the human frequencies to the frequency of Paramashiva. Humanity at large, one side, if we see its continuous expansion in terms of technology, in terms of development, in various different terms. One side, it's all about development, expansion, exploring, discovering more new things. But at the same time, when this part is increasing, there's another part. Problems, difficulties, the negativities that we face. I'm not even talking about every individual, I'm just talking as humanity at large. Yes, we're finding amazing technologies. Technologies that we can not even fathom about. Way well advanced. If there are even multiple technologies that are coming up to communicate with aliens. Extraordinary things that we can't even imagine about. When one side is developing like that, parallelly, actually even in a much higher pace than this, there is this problems that's faced by the entire humanity itself, which is continuously expanding more and more in a very, very concerning rate. And actually, I can tell in a very alarming rate. When we find, invent, discover amazing new technologies to make our lives better, to bring in more peace and harmony, parallelly, there is also one more, I can't even tell a separate group, another extra force of negativity that starts happening more and more. So let us first understand and analyze what do we actually mean by a problem. When we tell humanity is facing a problem, yes, there are so many awareness camps and people, so many amazing leaders springing up here and there all over the globe. Young entrepreneurs with high vision for the future. Amazing goals. It's the whole young generation with extraordinary intelligence, discovering amazing things. A bacteria that can eat up plastic. A ball that can stop evaporation from happening. The next younger generation is just flooding with amazing intelligence. Adding more and more and more discoveries, inventions. Many entrepreneurs who are less than the age of 15 and 16 achieving amazing goals. Having a new perspective for their life. Defining a new path itself. But despite of all these things, the problems that we are facing as humanity at large is not coming down. Instead, it's only increasing in a very alarming rate. This imbalance that we have, one side, amazing technologies going up, the other side, problems are just shooting up. We need to understand why this is happening so we are able to actually find the exact solution for it. Understand? Any problem, whether it is global warming that's happening, natural calamities, or very violent, brutal, inhuman things that's happening in the society, like child trafficking, kidnapping, suicide, drug abuse. These are just some of the few things that I'm just sharing with you all, because you all will be knowing how every morning when you just open the newspaper and you always find some bomb blast happened somewhere, this person killed this person. It's just filled with negativity. Why is it increasing in such a very alarming rate? While the problems are being really addressed, at least trying to be addressed, with so many solutions, still it's not having any effect on the problems which is increasing. Why? What is the reason behind this? Understand, it is high time. Evolution needs to happen. A new species needs to originate. The existing species need to take that quantum conscious jump. There needs to be a new breed of beings happening here on this planet. Understand? There, it was the movement from amoeba to fish, what we call as Matsyavatara. Actually, we all need to know the whole Dashavatara, which is described, where the 10 incarnations of Vishnu, starting from Matsya, Kurma, Varaha, it is nothing but the process of evolution that is being shown. Matsya is a fish. The fish cannot immediately take a jump to a human. So the fish first transforms into a tortoise, Kurma. That, after a huge number of years, evolves into the next level of Varaha, a boar. Then goes to the level of Narasimha. Narasimha, neither complete animal nor complete man, but a mixture of both. Understand? Matsya, which is a fish, to a turtle, to a boar, and then goes to the level of not a complete man, half animal. This just shows how the evolution happens. When amoeba transformed into a fish, it was a physical breakthrough. When from that space of a fish, from that form of a fish, when consciousness took that jump to become an animal, let's say a monkey, it was both physical and a mental breakthrough. Understand? Monkey has far more intelligence than a fish. From monkey, when consciousness took a jump to human, it was physical, mental, and a conscious breakthrough. But it's been eons since that evolution from monkey to human happened. The next level of evolution, humans taking that quantum jump, taking that whole shift where a new species is going to happen. Super conscious beings need to happen from just physical, mental, and conscious. We now need to have that super conscious breakthrough. Something, a part which is there hidden within us, but not yet discovered. That part is to break open that eggshell that we all are still stuck in and emerge out as a new being, a new super conscious being, a new species itself. Understand, we are trying to go in the same virtuous circle, which can never come to any conclusion. It keeps moving back and forth, the same round and round and round. That virtuous circle where you try addressing a problem, you have so many solutions, but finally those solutions again lead more problem. This leads to that, and you don't find a solution. A breakthrough is needed. So you move from these circles off to take that quantum leap, to experience something extraordinary. Understand, I'm not talking something that's like, okay, it might happen maybe in a few hundred years. No. What I'm talking has already started happening. That new species, new breed of species, the super conscious beings have already started emerging out, springing up in so many parts of the globe, demonstrating extraordinary powers. Things that we thought are only mythological, things we thought only stories, maybe even fiction, are becoming true, real, day-to-day experience of all these beings. The super conscious breakthrough that needs to happen happen? See, it's like this. To cook. Okay, you cut carrot, you cut potato, you cut all the vegetables, you prepare all the chili powder, salt, everything. And you put everything into the vessel and you're stirring it. And even after one whole hour being over, it's still not cooking. Just because you forgot to turn on the gas stove doesn't mean the science of cooking is wrong. Yes, because you didn't turn on the gas stove, the cooking is not happening. Same way, it is not impossible to address and solve all these problems that entire humanity is facing. It is just that the right ingredients have not been added to it yet. The right person, the right strategy, the right intelligence has not been added to this yet. Which is why Swamiji is now bringing 1008 Kailasas. 1008 spiritual enlightenment ecosystems in various parts of the globe, almost in all the countries, to attend to each and every being, to make that super conscious shift, that quantum jump that your consciousness need to take to experience a break from this going in circles. The right ingredient that needs to be added. The super conscious energy of Bhagwan Shri Nityananda Parameshwaram, whom we all lovingly, with devotion, call as Swamiji. That is the main ingredient. Just like how, without turning on the gas stove, even you add all the vegetables, you add all the masalas, everything, it's not still going to get cooked. That fire that you need to light and turn on the stuff so the whole process can happen successfully. That fire is Guru. Only by adding the component of Guru in your life, your entire life will take the quantum jump. Just a few million beings deciding to take that quantum jump is enough. Planet Earth will be saved. Understand, just like how we tell that thoughts are very powerful, the state in which your inner space is in is also extremely powerful. That state decides what is it that you are going to be attracting and radiating the whole world. Of course, we have a very easy technique that we don't need to struggle, maybe trying to pull our mind to decide, do this, do that. Just chant the Mahavakya. Actually, we all can try it right away. You don't need to do anything. Just don't distract yourself with any of your phones or maybe something is cooking in your house. Just don't distract yourself. Sit with yourself. Let's all enter into the space of meditation. Close your eyes. Breathe in and breathe out. Deeply and slowly. Start chanting the Mahavakya, Om Nityananda Paramashivo, intensely.
Om Nityananda Paramashivo, Om Nityananda Paramashivo.
This is the story of life. This is the story of you. For 40 billion years, the individual soul, not necessarily in the form of human, existed on earth. In these 40 billion years, five times another planet collided with earth. Earth burned out and all lives were totally annihilated. But somehow, from somewhere, life comes back to earth. Some stone, some rock, which flew from earth containing some form of life, some DNA trapped in it, comes back to earth, falls into the ocean, and life starts again. Hindu religious scriptures have always said it, and now modern day science is glimpsing this too. 40 billion years, five times completely wiped out. But life happens again. That piece of DNA, that stone thrown into the Milky Way galaxy and back to Earth, back to life, for one and only reason: to experience oneness with Paramashiva. Amoeba to fish, fish to tortoise, tortoise to crocodile, to monkey to man, man to divine superhuman. Life manifests on Earth as an intense seeking to experience Paramashiva, to experience the state, space, powers, and the being of Paramashiva. Sanatana Hindu Dharma are direct revelations from the cosmos about the science and art of giving life a super conscious breakthrough. Sanatana Hindu Dharma reveals how every move, every act, every worship we perform can establish us in oneness with Paramashiva and lead us to this super conscious breakthrough. But things have gone dangerously wrong. Even a few hundred years ago, 56 nations, where the religion was officially Sanatana Hindu Dharma, existed, where this lifestyle of oneness with Paramashiva was the very foundation. And now, there is not a single one. Hindu knowledge has been systematically decimated. The practitioners, Hindus, have been violently persecuted. Hindu temples pillaged, Hindu scientists killed and tortured. The enlightened Hindu lifestyle has been deliberately destroyed. Collective delusion runs riot. Hindus have been brainwashed into believing that anything Western is superior. Vested interests are now forcing on humanity choices that threaten the very existence of life itself. Man has lost touch with his original purpose. Man has lost touch with his Paramashivatva. The truth is, only if Hinduism is powerfully revived will planet Earth even continue to exist. Only if Sanatana Hindu Dharma is alive does life even have a future on Earth. Sanatana Hindu Dharma, the science and art of giving life a super conscious breakthrough. The last remaining lamp. Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Paramashiva. Only if he can transmit this knowledge and experience will humanity even survive. Only if Sanatana Hindu Dharma is alive will planet Earth continue to exist. Paramashiva, allow yourself to be initiated into the state, the space, the superpower and the being of Paramashiva. It is what you have been seeking since the beginning of time. The purpose of very life, is it on the brink of fulfillment or on the brink of extinction? You decide.
I'm too excited to share about this Enlighten app. Seven things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. Seventh, ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten app. Whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is Enlighten app.
How many of you feel, I am not greedy or I am not interested in pita and all these things. I'll just live as a sadhu at your feet and then, great. How many of you feel that way? Please raise your hand. Machala is asking a question. What is giving irrevocable commitment? I am able to understand in a negative way only. Not giving it means keeping the threat of fear of leaving the Sangha. Yes, you are right. You are keeping the threat means Sangha will not be able to trust you on bigger responsibilities. Where Sangha, see, Sangha will be able to feel only you as a hanging root, not a rooted hanging root. Understand, the hanging root and rooted hanging root, both of them are completely different for a banyan tree. If you are a hanging root, you are part of the Sangha, no doubt. If you are given an irrevocable commitment, you are a rooted hanging root. It means what? Now, not only you are part of the Sangha, Sangha is part of you. You are rooted. Now you are standing. Not only you are part of the Sangha, you are supporting part of the Sangha. Clear? When you give an irrevocable commitment and when I see you behaving with integrity and authenticity, responsibility and enriching in your day-to-day small actions, like a morning you come for yoga and you take the responsibility for who is not coming for yoga and call him back, call him to do the yoga, I know now you are a rooted, supporting root. Hanging root is part of the Sangha, but weight on the branch, original tree. When you declare irrevocably, now you have become rooted root, trusting you, banyan tree can extend its branches. How many of you cognize it? That's it. Trusting you, banyan tree can take further steps. Sangha is like a banyan tree. Giving shadow, cleaning the environment, purifying, reducing the carbon dioxide. If you are not giving, I don't want to say it is right or wrong. It is just the hanging root. The tree cannot trust the hanging root and extend itself. Understand? So it has to wait. And tree will not give up on hanging root. It will wait till the hanging root becomes a rooted supporting root. Tree will continue to supply energy to the hanging root. It will not give up on hanging roots. Yanatma, okay? Yanatma has a question. Swamiji, me staying with the Sangha should be because of inspiration and excitement to be part of it, not because I gave commitment to someday. You already started planning, one day you will lose the excitement and inspiration. Listen, you already started planning. There will be someday I may lose the inspiration and excitement. That day I should have a freedom to walk out. If I give the commitment, it will be bondage. Am I right? So you have planned to lose the inspiration and excitement. How are you not going to lose at one day? Drop the plan to lose the inspiration and excitement. Plan to become the Pitadishwar. Now, without even knowing, unconsciously, you already have a strong plan. One day I am going to lose my inspiration and commitment. That day, this word will be a bondage for me. How can I be? Am I right? Catching the inauthenticity and lack of integrity? It is lack of integrity constantly visualizes that part. One day, if I lose the excitement and inspiration and feel suffocated, this commitment will be a bondage. You should be visualizing other way. By now giving this commitment, I break the pattern of one day possibility of losing the inspiration and excitement, and I'll make sure not only I don't lose, I'll make sure others also don't lose. Then you are a wild river, Ganga. Otherwise, you are the Kuvam, already planning for disappearing. Clear? How many of you cognized what I said? Now only I am exposing all your fears to you. Still Nirvikalpa is shivering inside, I can see. Am I right? But you are not able to cognize what I am saying? That is what I am saying, that lot of things only is shivering. How many people tried that I should give up my commitment to you guys? How many people? They promised I will not have any harassment, I can live happily, and they were even ready to give all the money to my hand, but I should not run this Sangha. How many people were asking? I said no. What I have given to my disciples is irrevocable commitment. It cannot be revoked even by my death. That is why I am going to live without dying. Eternally. I am going to live in the space I am living eternally. Because I do not plan for breaking from this space one day. I do not have a doubt, if one day, if I lose my enlightenment, what will happen? What will I do? I have committed to all my disciples, I will liberate all of them. I know, I am not going to break from my enlightenment. Surya has a question. Swamiji, I feel irrevocable commitment to Master and Dharma, but not same for Sangha. No! That is what is not taking responsibility and not ready to enrich. Then, I tell you, your integrity and authenticity will just die down. It is not going to complete you. Integrity and authenticity lives and completes you only when it extends as responsibility and enriching. Irrevocable commitment to Sangha is the completion of irrevocable commitment to Buddha and Dhamma. Because the intensity, integrity and authenticity will expand and lead you to the next level of its experience, next level of space, only when you feel responsible and enriching others and you. Now if you take responsibility, listen, if you take responsibility, you may create few beings with integrity and authenticity and decide to continue to enrich. Then few more beings, integrity, authenticity. Listen, by the time you take few hundred people, responsibility for few hundred people's inauthenticity, you will be so pure. You will be so pure, because every time you see inauthenticity in others, you will be doing prayaschitta, taking responsibility. It is going to purify you so much. Me coming to the morning yoga is nothing but me doing prayaschitta for your inauthenticity, laziness. So now finally I am getting more pure. My body is getting more pure. How many of you cognize this? So you will become so pure. You will not only create the space of completion here, you will create the space of completion even without body, you will be able to reside in that space. That is what I call mukti. The space where you can be alive without body, just because of your strength of integrity, authenticity, responsibility and enriching, is Aksharadhama. Only when you create more and more integrated and authentic beings around you, you can expand in your integrity and authenticity. That is the only way you can expand in your integrity and authenticity. Commitment to Sangha constantly raises you to the next level of integrity and authenticity, because any level of integrity and authenticity you know now is not complete. Only when you take the responsibility and enriching, it becomes complete, complete and complete. Bhaktika has a question. Swami, I have so many unkept commitments that though I feel the energy to commit, the current unkept commitments is pulling me back. I am moving from non-integrity to more non-integrity. Unkept commitments are all, after all, revocable. They are not irrevocable. Complete them by declaring that I am dropping those commitments and start from now in completion. Now in complete completion, the irrevocable commitments will never make you incomplete. What will be? That will be like a brahmacharya and being with the master forever or being with the sangha. Those things will not have any problem. Any of the unkept commitments related to work and your incompletion and all that, now complete all of them, that I am dropping from that commitment. I am declaring that I will not be able to take up this job. I am completing it. Complete from all of them. And now have completion. From the completion, begin. All revocables, complete. Then now you have the place. You have the space to start.
If I say I'm dropping the commitment, then I feel
See, authenticity should not be destroying your integrity. Authenticity should not be destroying your integrity. Listen. Sometime I'll give an example of what Jnanatma can understand. With authenticity, you have to commit for the next inner awakening 1,000 participants. But that should not be destroying your integrity. So integrity always gets the first priority. Clear? With integrity, expanding, stretching is authenticity. Leaving integrity, stretching is not authenticity. How many of you are clear? Authenticity Jnanatma, you understand? Supriya, understand this. See, now Jnanatma, if she sees from authenticity, she has to commit 1,000 for the next inner awakening. She will enrich 1,000 people's life in the next inner awakening. But will it be integrated? No. Then she has to stretch, but she cannot say 10 people. With integrity, 10 she can manage. Understand? With integrity, if she says 10, it is leaving authenticity. With authenticity, if she says 1,000, it is leaving integrity. With integrity, authentic should go up to 200. Clear? Now, your declaration has integrity but not authenticity. What's the question? Type. So all of you understand, authenticity without leaving integrity. Jnanatma says, if Jnanatma commits to 200 and it does not happen, then Jnanatma again comes back to. So when you commit itself, you know it is 200, is not, you are planning 200 will not happen. No, no, no. With a clear, authentic feeling, by now you will be able to, you should be able to easily judge at least near future. Authenticity gives you to judge the near future. It does not allow surprises in your life. If you are still feeling constantly surprises waiting in your life, something is lacking in your authenticity. Again, this is a planning for failure. See, if you say 1,000 and you plan for, you feel it may fail, then I can say it is not even planning for failure. It's a right thinking of failure. But by now, because of all your work, based on all this work, if you have this doubt, I tell you there is an inauthenticity in the work which you performed earlier. Now at least get back to integrity and let you not be inauthentic in the work you perform now, so that in the next near future you are able to perform with authenticity. Authenticity is being in the state of integrity and stretching yourself. Sampurtike sthiti mein rehkar apne aap ko vistarik karna shraddha hota hai. I have a commitment declaration collective responsibility declaration from Malaysia Sangha. When I read it, I tell you, I just want to send Kala Bhairava immediately to Malaysia to bless all of them. And I am sending. I'll read out their declaration. Please listen. They are stretching themselves from the state of integrity without leaving the state of integrity. We declare in front of Swamiji, Kala Bhairava and the Sangha with integrity, sampurti, authenticity, responsibility and enriching ourselves and others that the Malaysia Palani Sangha declares that we are enriching the world by building self-sustaining Nityananda Nagar in over 5 years period of time. The Nityananda Nagar is distributed in various places across Malaysia. Nirantaras, alter your plan based on this. Alter your plans based on this master plan. Master's plan is the plan going to be executed. Master's plan is planning to make masters. They say enriching the community through setting up of 3 different organizations to overlook and run the whole project in different areas. Nityananda Dhyana Peetam Malaysia already started the registration process mainly to run all the charitable activities and community service projects. Completion of registration and setting up process to be done by end of October 2013. Nityananda Family Cooperative Society Limited, enriching the members to uplift their economic status and through various business opportunities by obtaining grants from government and also funding various projects such as building temple and ashram. Completion of registration and setting up process to be done by end of October 2013. Blessings. Blessings to both the projects. Nityananda Foundation Malaysia, enriching the members by providing assistance to their children to pursue the higher studies by providing scholarships and loans. Blessings. Successful. You will be successful. This Nityananda Family Cooperative Society can be like getting best things from India, importing to Malaysia and selling. And we will give you all the support. From India, I tell you, start create shops, anything Indian, we have it or we will get it. That's your tagline. Shops should be called as anything Indian, that's the name. Start the chain stores, anything Indian. Title, tagline is, we have it or we will get it. So Malaysia guys, I give you the clear business plan. Anything Indian, that should be the shop name. We have it or we will get it. If you wanted a Tamil name, I give you the name. Madurai Kedai. That's a Malaysian thing. Madurai. Anything you want, we have it or we get it. Do this. We will give you a complete support from India to get all the best things. Nirantara, plan for employing all the devotees who are living these tattvas. Employ them. Have a huge group of employees. Think like a Walmart. You will be able to do.
and third plan representing as an official and the largest living Hindu Vedic community in Malaysia. Yes, I bless you guys. And Southeast Asia, I bless you guys, it will happen. We will be the largest living Hindu community in Malaysia and Southeast Asia. Blessings. Enriching 100,000 people for living the four tattvas as a way of life by creating brahmanas. I can give even Tamil Inner Awakening in Malaysia. Plan for it. So understand, the fourth commitment you guys gave is Nivedya. Now the updation I gave and I am giving it back to you is Prasada. Whatever you guys sent is Nivedya. Now what I am giving back to you guys as updated, it's a Prasada. 5th, enriching thousands of youths by creating the biggest Hindu monastery by educating and training sannyasis and rishis. Blessings. You guys will be successful. Do it. Do it. By then, you will have start the work. Soon you will have lot of sannyasis and rishis happening. As I said, we will start the next residential rishis. Creating a temple based on the bogus concept of Palani Navapashana Murugan. We'll also include multi-story complex with Nityananda Sabha, accommodating 5,000 people at a time, accommodation for visitors and ashramites, Nityananda Annalaya serving thousands at a time, and Vedic library and international standard gym and yogalaya. Blessings. Only one line I wanted to add in this. Creating a temple based on Bogar Siddhar concept of Palani Navapashana Murugan. Palani name I gave for one center, Kuala Lumpur. For whole Malaysia, we may have some other name. Please understand, Malaysia Palani was given to only Kuala Lumpur center. So for each different centers, we will give a different spiritual name. And enriching 5,000 families living this tattva as community. Tathastu. So be it. Enriching the community by establishing agriculture business based on these four tattvas as oil palms estate plantation and rubber plantation, which is the main income generation in Malaysia. Also various small medium enterprises such as textiles, tailoring and food based industry. Enriching people through setting up of Nityananda Research Institute of Science and Technology based on the Gaumara. I just add only one addition based on the Nityananda Sampradaya itself. So Nirantara, do Research Institute of Science and Technology based on Nityananda Sampradaya. Enriching Ayurvedic and Siddha knowledge to the world by forming
Ayurvedic and Siddha Research Center and University. Wow! Blessings. Nityananda, Ayurvedic and Siddha. I tell you, NASA, NASA, Nityananda Ayurvedic Siddha Academy. Make NASA. You call it as great. Make a university beautiful. And the 11th project, enriching the world by providing Nityananda Vedic library to do further study on Vedic knowledge and spirituality. Study on Vedic knowledge and spirituality will be set up by 1st October 2013. Also includes internet cafe with interactive technology. Blessings. You will be successful. You will be successful. Enriching the beautiful meaning of Goshala to the world and make people understand and sacred value of cows to rear 500 cows in the first year and gradually increase every year. Wow! And 13th project, enriching through free medical camp known as the Nityananda Mobile Clinic, conducted every 2 weeks. Also creating physiotherapy and rehabilitation center by January 2014. All the above declarations will be described in detail by next meeting on 23rd March 2013. By then, all the volunteers who have taken up responsibility to land search, various licensing needs and planning organizing various activities to raise fund, every one of the Sangha members will have at least one responsibility for collectively enriching in this declaration. Tatastu. Bless you guys. My blessings. It will become reality. First thing I want to tell, the headquarters of the Malaysia should be near Kuala Lumpur. Plan, look for everything near Kuala Lumpur. And this is my commitment to you guys. Smoothly, money, land, people, everything will flow. The whole thing will be successful. Power of your integrity and commitment will make everything reality. Will make everything reality. So first thing you guys need to do, start enriching 100,000 lives through inner awakening. Create a beautiful, already English website for the four tattvas is getting created by Seattle. You guys can think of creating, I don't think you need to even create a separate website, no need. Everybody in Malaysia knows English. And start enriching people with four tattvas and enriching them through inner awakening. At least 100,000 lives. That is the first goal. I tell you guys, only if 100,000 people live these tattvas, a group consciousness for all these things to happen is created. Then you don't need to struggle. Simply it will happen. To make an ashram, I don't need to struggle now because I made people who want to live in ashram. Then simply ashram will happen. I already made people who want to worship in temple. Temple will happen. I made people who want to study this knowledge. Monastery will happen. So make people who want to live these tattvas. Simply this community will happen. Nityananda Nagar will happen. Understand? So the first job is making people to live these tattvas. even to Bidhi Sangha, I am saying very clearly, work in all these villages, go around in these villages. Don't expect them to come to you for a typical ASP or NSP. No. Go and spend time with them. Small groups, even 4 or 5 people, talk to them about integrity, authenticity, responsibility. That is why with all these only Swamiji is having so much power. You also start practicing. His power will be supporting you, healing you, bringing you health, bringing you peace in the life, bringing you intelligence, bringing you success in money, economy. Give them these tattvas. Then if they want money to start business, give them the interest-free loan. The Nityananda Lakshmi project. Enrich them in all their dimensions of life. This should be done by Bidhi Sangha. Enriching them with 4 tattvas, giving them the loans, interest-free loans, for standing up, enriching themselves economically, and constantly helping them to live these tattvas and showing the power of these tattvas, how they can grow economically, mentally, physically, in socially and in the relationships, family, in every way through these 4 tattvas. Aapke pehla uttardai hai manushyon ko in 4 tattvon ke saath jivan jine ka tarika sikhana hai. Anybody with integrity and authenticity that you are going to fulfill will commit this project of Nityananda Lakshmi by enriching people with these tattvas and supporting them, whoever is in need, by giving them interest-free loans. See to it they know the power of these tattvas and live these tattvas. Anybody is committing? In and around Bidhi, raise the hand. You should be knowing Kannada. Come on, come to the front. Let me see the team, group. Come and stand as a group. You got so many. That is great. Get the mic for both them. Let's see. All you guys listen. Now when you commit, listen. It is your life. You will not commit anything which is contradicting to this commitment. You can commit any more projects which you can be doing being here. Now this project is supposed to be done around Bidhi. This whole district around 200-300 village, I want this to happen. So, is already the commitments you guys made, is it any way going to contradict this commitment? Are you guys clear? Can you read your book of heart once and come back? Come on, listen. You have to read your book of heart and you have to be very integrated and authentic. You should make sure you are going to complete it. any of you, is your other projects which you already committed will suffer because of this commitment? Anybody thinks like that, please leave. See, it is only more stretching, not replacing. Clear? It is only more stretching, not replacing. Listen, this group, first thing, is your other commitments are going to suffer in any way because of this new commitment? Raise your hand. If your earlier commitment is going to suffer in any way because of this new commitment, don't commit. Are you clear? How many of you are clearly declaring? Because of this new commitment, my earlier commitments will not suffer in any way. Raise your hand. I am only stretching with more responsibility and authenticity. Raise your hand. So clear. Hey, Jadish, you committed to me that you will go to Sri Lanka and create the Sangha. Is it not? Then how are you committing now? Mike, go on. இலங்கைக்கு போய் ஒர்க் பண்றதுனால சொன்ன எங்க கமிட் பண்ண அப்புறம் நீ எங்க கமிட் பண்ற
சம்ஜி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் நான் இந்த ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டியும் எடுக்கல நான் இன்னைக்கு சுவாமியோட சர்சங் இது பண்ணப்புறம் தான் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஃபைட் பண்ணணும்னு சொல்லி ஒரு இது வந்திருக்கு சம்ஜி
சரி கரெக்ட் அப்ப இலங்கைக்கு கமிட் பண்ண இலங்கைக்கு டிக்ளேர் பண்ண புரியுதா
சம்ஜி
இதே ப்ராஜெக்ட் இலங்கையில போய் பண்றியா சொல்லு
கண்டிப்பா சம்ஜி பண்றேன் கண்டிப்பா அது இருக்கு சம்ஜி ஆனா எனக்கு இப்ப நான் இன்னும் கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணல கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணல சில விஷயங்கள் நான் டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ணி அம்மாட்ட சொல்லணும் ஒன் இயர் நான் சேலஞ்ச் பண்றது என்னன்னா ஒன் இயர் வந்து தமிழ்நாட்டுல ஏதாவது ஏதாவது ஒரு சோன்ல சேலஞ்ச் பண்ண ஒன் இயர்ல எனக்கு இது பண்ணுனேன் அப்படிங்கறது இல்லாம ரிசல்ட் அந்த ஒன் இயர்ல நான் என்ன ஜதீஷ் வந்து என்ன ரிசல்ட் காட்டியிருக்கான் அப்படிங்கிறது அது நாலு சோன்லயும் எவ்வளவு பேர் வேணாலும் சேலஞ்ச் பண்ணட்டும் இது டிக்ளேர் பண்ணட்டும் அந்த எனக்கு கொடுக்க ஜதீஷ் கொடுக்குற ஒன் அந்த ஒன் இயர்ல ஜதீஷ் என்ன ரிசல்ட் காட்டுறான் அப்படிங்கறத வந்து நான் ஃபுல்ஃபில் பண்ணி காட்டணும் ரொம்ப சம்ஜி
இது வந்து காம்படிஷன் ஸ்பிரிட்ல தான் சொல்ற
காம்படிஷன்ஸ்
நல்லா கம்ப்ளீட் நல்லா தெரிஞ்சுக்கோ அவங்கள பத்தி எல்லாம் கவலைப்பட வேண்டாம் நீ என்ன சாதிக்க போறன்னு டிக்ளேர் பண்ணு
கண்டிப்பா சம்ஜி
அதை சொல்லு அதை திங்க் பண்ணிட்டு வா திங்க் பண்ணிட்டு வா இப்ப நீ தமிழ்நாடு எடுத்தினா இல்ல ஸ்ரீலங்கா எடுத்தினா இங்க பண்ண முடியாது நீ ஏற்கனவே ஸ்ரீலங்கா கமிட் பண்ணியிருக்க புரியுதா அப்ப கம்ப்ளீஷனை பண்ணி முடிச்சு ஸ்ரீலங்காவை பிளான் பண்ணு வேற யார் நீங்க இப்ப எல்லாரும் கிளீனா இருக்கீங்க ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ ஆர் வெரி கிளியர் and you will be only residing in this campus only then you will be able to do this
yes sir
am I right
yes.
all of you know Kannada
yes
communicate means you should be able to communicate to the villagers then okay so come on come as a group collectively wow Nityananda Lakshmi project starts I tell you it will not only enrich the people around it will enrich us also So now you guys have to sit, plan. You guys will do the collective responsibility meeting now. Am I right? You will do the meeting and when will you come back and declare? How many cities you are going, say how many village you are going to enrich, how many people you are going to enrich, how many families you are going to enrich. If you work sincerely, you will create a real Nityananda Nagar with these 200, 300 villages. 200-300 village will be Nityananda Nagar.
Okay, I'll be joining your team and commit fully for the Sangha.
So Malaysia Sangha, listen. Make 100,000 people live these tattvas. That's the first thing you need to do. Everything else will simply follow. Now, with the local newspapers, magazines, TV channel, you have to start putting the discourses on these four tattvas and start conducting house to house, house meetings, home meetings. Immediately you may not be able to start the ASPs, that is okay, home meetings, house satsangs on the four tattvas. Chaturveda meeting, four Vedas meeting, start house to house. Each one of you should become Acharya and go to house and start conducting four tattva meeting. Understand? You can't expect just Rishi Nirantara and Ma Nirantara to come. Each one of you go to different houses, places and start teaching these four Vedas, four tattvas. Okay? Start. My blessings to Malaysia Sangha. Blessings. We will win. Now only I feel life is happening. So much life is happening. Everywhere. Shiva is so happy. Kalabhairava is so happy. Life is happening. I'll move to the next part of the satsang. Dial the avatar.
Nityanandam. Thank you so much. Joining us today for this Nitya Satsang. You know, each one of us is just enjoying the bliss of filling ourselves with these amazing, powerful cognitions that Swamiji just poured as nectar into each one of us. In just about 1.5 hours, we are having a very, very exciting event conducted completely in that healing energy from the breathing space of Bhagwan Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Swamiji. The power of silence, the healing power of silence. Silence, cosmic intelligence, which allows you to strongly manifest all your needs. Every being has a core of silence that connects them to the cosmic energy. Understand that cosmic energy which can fulfill everything that you want. Connecting with that cosmic energy is what all of you are going to be experiencing today, just with the healing power of silence. It's going to be connected by one of the most inspirational sannyasi, Manityandamayi Swami. Literally, the one who has been throughout the ups and downs of the Sangha, holding the Sangha together, standing as the backbone of the Sangha. So today we are going to be having a very powerful healing session that's going to be conducted by her. And the link is also projected. You can register yourself using this link. www.nityanandamayiswami.com/silence. It's going to be happening at 10 a.m. Indian Standard Time. This we'll be concluding now with the Purna Mantra. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavasishyate. Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Tat Sat Sarvam Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Padukam.
Shantakaram Bhujagashayanam Padmamabam Suresham Vishwadharam Gaganasadrisham Megavarnam Shubhangam Lakshmikantam Kamalanayanam Yogi Vidnyanagamyam Vande Vishnum Bhavabhayaharam Sarvalokekanatham Om Venkateshaya Namaha Om Srinivasaya Namaha Om Lakshmipataye Namaha Om Ananuyaya Namaha Om Amritam Shane Namaha Om Madhavaya Namaha Om Krishnaya Namaha Om Shri Haraye Namaha Om Jnana Panjaraya Namaha Om Shri Vatsavakshase Namaha Om Jagandvandyaya Namaha Om Govindaya Namaha Om Shashvataya Namaha Om Prabhave Namaha Om Sheshadri Nilayaya Namaha Om Devaya Namaha Om Keshavaya Namaha Om Madhusudanaya Namaha Om Amritaya Namaha Om Vishnave Namaha Om Achyutaya Namaha Om Padmini Priyaya Namaha Om Sarveshaya Namaha Om Gopalaya Namaha Om Purushottamaya Namaha Om Gopishwaraya Namaha Om Paranjyotishe Namaha Om Vyatekunthapataye Namaha Om Avyayaya Namaha Om Sudhatanave Namaha Om Yadavendraya Namaha Om Nityayovanarupavate Namaha Om Niranjanaya Namaha Om Nirabhasaya Namaha Om Nityatriptaya Namaha Om Dharapataye Namaha Om Surapataye Namaha Om Nirmalaya Namaha Om Devapujitaya Namaha Om Chaturbhujaya Namaha Om Chakradharaya Namaha ஓம் சதுர்வேதாத்மகாய நமஹ, ஓம் த்ரிதாம்னே நமஹ, ஓம் த்ரிகுணாஶ்ரயாய நமஹ, ஓம் நிர்விகல்பாய நமஹ, ஓம் நிஷ்கலங்காய நமஹ, ஓம் நிராந்தகாய நமஹ, ஓம் ஆர்த்தலோகாப்பயப்ரதாய நமஹ, ஓம் நிருபத்ரவாய நமஹ, ஓம் நிர்குணாய நமஹ, ஓம் கதாதராய நமஹ, ஓம் ஷார்ங்கபானயே நமஹ, ஓம் நந்தகினீ நமஹ, ஓம் சங்கதாரகாய நமஹ, ஓம் அநேகமூர்த்தயே நமஹ, ஓம் அவ்யக்தாய நமஹ, ஓம் கடிஹஸ்தாய நமஹ, ஓம் வரப்ரதாய நமஹ, ஓம் அநேகாத்மனே நமஹ, ஓம் தீனபந்தவே நமஹ, ஓம் ஜகத்வியாபினே நமஹ, ஓம் ஆகாஷராஜவரதாய நமஹ, ஓம் யோகி ஹ்ருத் பத்ம சமந்திராய நமஹ, ஓம் தாமோதராய நமஹ, ஓம் ஜகத்பாலாய நமஹ, ஓம் பாபக்னாய நமஹ, ஓம் பக்தவத்சலாய நமஹ, ஓம் த்ரிவிக்ரமாய நமஹ, ஓம் சிம்சுமராய நமஹ, ஓம் ஜடாமுகுடசோபிதாய நமஹ, ஓம் கருணந்தகாய நமஹ, ஓம் நீலமோத்யஷாமதனவே நமஹ, ஓம் பில்வபத்ராஜனப்ரியாய நமஹ, ஓம் ஜகத்கர்த்ரே நமஹ, ஓம் ஜகத்சாக்ஷினே நமஹ, ஓம் ஜகத்பதயே நமஹ, ஓம் சிந்திதார்த்தப்ரதாயகாய நமஹ, ஓம் ஜிஷ்ணவே நமஹ, ஓம் தாஷாஹார்யாய நமஹ, ஓம் தசரூபவதே நமஹ, ஓம் தேவகீநந்தனாய நமஹ, ஓம் சௌரயே நமஹ, ஓம் ஹயரிவாய நமஹ, ஓம் ஜனார்தனாய நமஹ, ஓம் கன்யாஷ்ரணதாரேஜ்யாய நமஹ, ஓம் பீதாம்பரதராய நமஹ, ஓம் அனகாய நமஹ, ஓம் வனமாலினே நமஹ, ஓம் பத்மநாபாய நமஹ, ஓம் மிருகயாசக்தமானசாய நமஹ, ஓம் அஸ்வரூடாய நமஹ, ஓம் கட்கதாரிணே நமஹ, ஓம் தனார்ஜனசமுத்சுகாய நமஹ, ஓம் தனதாரலசன்மத்யகஸ்தூரிதிலகோஜ்வலாய நமஹ, ஓம் சச்சிதானந்தரூபாய நமஹ, ஓம் ஜகன்மங்களதாயகாய நமஹ, ஓம் யஜ்ஞபோக்த்ரே நமஹ, ஓம் சின்மயாய நமஹ, ஓம் பரமேஸ்வராய நமஹ, ஓம் பரமார்த்தப்ரதாயகாய நமஹ, ஓம் சாந்தாய நமஹ, ஓம் ஸ்ரீமதே நமஹ, ஓம் தோர்தண்டவிக்ரமாய நமஹ, ஓம் பரப்ரஹ்மணே நமஹ, ஓம் ஸ்ரீவிபவே நமஹ, ஓம் ஜகதீஸ்வராய நமஹ, ஓம் ஆலிவேதுமங்காசஹிதவெங்கடேஸ்வராய நமஹ, ஸ்ரீ ஆனந்த வெங்கடேஸ்வர சுவாமினே நமஹ. நானாவித பரிமளபத்ர புஷ்பாணி சமர்ப்பயாமி. அத தூபஹ ஓம் தூர்வசிதூர்வதூவ்ரந்தம் தூர்வதையோஸ்மான் தூர்வஜிதம் தூர்வயம் வயம் தூர்வாமஸ்தும் தேவானாமசி அஸ்நிதமம் பப்ரதமம் துஷ்டதமம் வன்னிதமம் தேவஹூத் அமிர்தமசே ஹவிர்தாரிமம் மஸ்மாஹ்வா மித்ரிசத்வா சக்ருஷா பிரேக்ஷேமா பிரிமா சம்விக்தா மாத்வாயிகம் சிஷம் ஸ்ரீ ஆனந்த வெங்கடேஸ்வர சுவாமினே நமஹ. தூபமாக்ராபயாமி. ஓம் உத்தீப்ய ஸ்வஜாத வேதோ பக்தம் நிரிர்தம் மம பசூகிஷ்ச மஹ்யமாவஹ ஜீவனம் சதிஷோ திஷா மானோயிகம் ஸ்ரீஜாத வேதோ காமஸ்வம் புருஷம் ஜகதே அபிப்ரதக்னாக ஹிஸ்ரியா மா பரிபாதக ஸ்ரீ ஆனந்த வெங்கடேஸ்வர சுவாமினே நமஹ. தீபம் தரிஷயாமி. ஓம் அமிர்தே அமிர்தோத்பவே அமிர்தவர்ஷிணி அமிர்தம் ஸ்ராவய ஸ்ராவய ஸ்வாஹா. ஸ்ரீ ஆனந்த வெங்கடேஸ்வர சுவாமினே நமஹ. அமிர்தம் மகா நைவேத்யம் நிவேதயாமி. நைவேத்யானந்தரம் ஆச்சமனீயம் சமர்ப்பயாமி. ஓம் ஸ்ரீ அக்காந்தாய கல்யாண நிதயே நிதயேர்த்தினாம் ஸ்ரீ வேங்கட நிவாசாய ஸ்ரீநிவாசாய மங்களம். ஸ்ரீ அக்காந்தாய கல்யாண நிதயே நிதயேர்த்தினாம் ஸ்ரீ வேங்கட நிவாசாய ஸ்ரீநிவாசாய மங்களம். ஸ்ரீ அக்காந்தாய கல்யாண நிதயே நிதயேர்த்தினாம் ஸ்ரீ வேங்கட நிவாசாய ஸ்ரீநிவாசாய மங்களம். ஸ்ரீ ஆனந்த வெங்கடேஸ்வர சுவாமி நே நமஹ. கற்பூர நீராஜனம் சந்தர்ஷியாமி ரக்ஷாந்தாரயாமி. ஓம் சப்ரத சபாமே கோபாய ஏட சப்யா ஆசபாசதஹ தாமிந்திரியாவத குரோ சர்வமாயுருபாசதாம் அஹேர் புக்னி அமந்திரம் மே கோபாய. ஸ்ரீ நித்யானந்தேஸ்வரி பராசக்தி சமேத ஸ்ரீ நித்யானந்தேஸ்வர பரமசிவாய நமஹ. அலங்கார தீபம் சந்தரிஷயாமி. ஓம் திராபே அந்தசஸ்பதே தரித்ரநீலலோஹிதா ஏஷாம் புருஷாணாம் ஏஷாம் பசூனாம் மாபேர்மா ரோமோ ஏஷாம் கிஞ்ச நாம மதே யாதே ருத்ர சிவா தனு சிவா விஸ்வாஹ பேஷஜீ சிவா ருத்ரஸ்ய பேஷஜீ தயா நோ மிழ ஜீவசே இமாகம் ருத்ராய தவசே கபர்தினே க்ஷயத்வீராய பிரபராமஹே மதிம் யதா நஷ்யமசத் த்விபதே சதுஷ்பதே விஸ்வம் புஷ்டம் கிராமே அஸ்மின்னநாதுரம் மிடானோ ருத்ரோதனோ மயஸ்கிருதி க்ஷயத்வீராய நமசா விதேமதே யச்சஞ்சயோஷ்சமுனிராகிஜே பிதா ததஷ்யா மதவருத்ர ப்ரணீதோ மானோ மகாந்தமுதமானோ அர்பகம் மான உக்ஷந்தமுதமான உக்ஷிதம் மானோ வதீ பிதரம் மோதமாதரம் பிரியாமானஸ்தனுவோ ருத்ரரீரிஷா மானஸ்தோகேதனகேமான ஆயுஷிமானோ கோஷுமானோ அஸ்வேஷுரீரிஷா வீரான் மானோ ருத்ரபாமிதோ வதீர்ஹவிஷ்மந்தோ நமசா விதேமதே ஆராத்தே கோக்ன உதபோருஷக்னே க்ஷயத்வீராய சுந்தமஸ்மேதே அஸ்து ரக்ஷாச்சனோ அதிஜதேவ ப்ரூக்யதாச்சன ஷர்ம யச்சத்விபர் ஆஹ துஹிஷ்ருதம் கர்த்தசதை யுவானம் மிருகன்ன பீமோபஹத்து முக்ரம் மிடாச்சரித்ரே ருத்ரஸ்தவானோ அன்யந்தே அஸ்மன்னிவ பங்கு சேனாஹ பரிணோ ருத்ரஸ்ய ஹேதர்விணக்து பரித்வேஷஸ்ய துர்மதிரகாயோ அவஸ்திரா மகவத்யஸ்தனுஷ்வமீடஸ்தோகாயதனயாய மிருடய மீடுஷ்டம சிவதம சிவோ ந சுமனாபவ பரமே விரக்ஷாயுதன் நிதாய கிருத்திம் வசான ஆச்சர பினாகம் பிப்ரதாகஹி விகிரத விலோஹித நமஸ்தே அஸ்து பகவஹ யாஸ்தே சஹஸ்ரகும் ஹேதயோன்யமஸ்மன்னிவ பங்க்ருதாஹ సహస్రాని సహస్రదాభాహువోస్తవ హేతయః తాసామీశానో భగవపరాచీనాముకాకృధి సహస్రాని సహస్రశోగే రుద్రాది భూమ్యాం తేషాగం సహస్రయోజనే వధన్వాని ధన్మసి అస్మిన్మత్యర్నవేంతరిక్షే భవాధి నీలగ్రీవాశితికంఠా శర్వాదః క్షమాచరాః నీలగ్రీవాశితికంఠాదివగుం రుద్రా ఉపశ్రదాః యే వృక్షేషు తస్మింజరా నీలగ్రీవా విలోహితాః యే భూతానాం అధిపతయో విశికాసః కపర్దినః యే అన్నేషు వివిధ్యంతి పాత్రేషు పిబతో జనానే యే పథాంబతిరక్షయ ఐలభృదాయ వ్యుదః యే తీర్థాని ప్రచరంతి శృకావంతో నిషంగినః య ఏతావంతశ్చ భూయాగుంశ్చ దిశో రుద్రావితస్థిరే తేషాగుం సహస్రయో జనే వధన్వాని తన్వసి నమో రుద్రేభ్యో యే పృథివ్యాం యేంతరిక్షే యే దివ్యేషామన్నం వాతో వర్షమిషవస్తేభ్యో దశ ప్రాచీర్దశ దక్షిణాదశ ప్రతీచీర్దశోదీచీర్దశోద్వాస్తేభ్యో నమస్తే నో మృళయంతు వేగం దిష్మో యశ్చ నో ద్వేష్టితం వోజం వేదధామి త్ర్యంబకం యజామహే సుగంధిం పుష్టివర్ధనం ఊర్వార్కమివ బంధనాన్ మృత్యోర్ముక్షీయమామృతాత్ యో రుద్రో అగ్నో యోప్సు యోషధీషి యో రుద్రో విశ్వాభువనా వివేశ తస్మై రుద్రాయ నమో అస్తో తముష్టు హియస్వశు సుధన్మా యో విశ్వస్య క్షైతిపేషజస్య యక్ష్వా మహేశో మనసాయ రుద్రం నమోభిర్దేవమసురం దువస్య అయం మే హస్తో భగవాన్ అయం మే భగవత్తరః అయం మే విశ్వభేషజోజగం శివాభిమర్షణః ఏతే సహస్రమయుతం తాషామృత్యోర్మత్యాయ హంతవే తాన్ యజ్ఞస్య మాయయా సర్వానవయజామహే మృత్యవే స్వాహా మృత్యవే స్వాహా ఓం నమో భగవతే రుద్రాయ విష్ణవే మృత్యుర్మే పాహి ప్రాణానాం గ్రంథిరసి రుద్రో మా విశాంతకః తేనాన్నేనాప్యాయస్వ నమో రుద్రాయ విష్ణవే మృత్యుర్మే పాహి ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతిః ఓం రాజాధిరాజాయ ప్రసయ్య సాహినే నమో వయం వైశవనాయ కుర్మహే సమే కామాన్ కామకామాయ మహ్యం కామేశ్వరో వైశ్రవణో దదాతో కుబేరాయ వైశ్రవణాయ మహారాజాయ నమః.